Good morning, very good morning, my dear kiddies. Yes, this is your Vashya ma'am. Here comes our story time. Are you happy? Yes. Okay, usually during our every story time, we used to go to different places, right? Where shall we go today? Do you have any plan? I got a plan. Shall we go to our riverbank today? Are you ready? Fantastic! Come on, let's go, my dear kiddies. Once there lived a fisherman. One day he was going to a riverbank and threw his net into the river to get a huge number of fish and sell them in the market to earn some good money to live a happy life. He sat in the river bank and waited to get some fish in his net. Suddenly, he felt some hustle and bustle in his net. Thought he has got many fish. He surprised to see only one fish in his net. He was disappointed. He grabbed the fish. By the time the fish started speaking to him, "Oh, fisherman, kindly leave me into the river. I won't be able to breathe if I come out of this water. I'll die. Please leave me. Take pity on me, please." Hearing to this, the fisherman didn't take it into his mind. He was very cautious to sell it. Again, the fish started saying, "If you leave me today, for sure I'll do something favor for you." He wondered, "What can this fish do for me?" The fish said, "If you leave me today, in return, I'll say to all my friends about you, and I'll ask them to come and get caught in your net while you're coming tomorrow." The fisherman felt that it was a good deal. "Oh, yes, this must be a good deal. If all the fishes come into my net, I could earn more money than anyone. So I think I can let it go." The fisherman let the fish into the river back, thinking that he'll get more fish than any other day. The fish happily swam into the water, and the fish started enjoying that it happily relieved from a fisherman. The next day, the fisherman came to the same river bank, hoping that the little tiny fish would be waiting for his arrival with his friends. But he disappointed. The clever fish informed everything to his friends and made all them to stay very safe. Dear kiddies, have you all enjoyed the story? Yes, very good. Did you notice how small that tiny little fish was? Yes, we should also say super smart as the fish, right? Yeah, and enjoy your day very happily, my dear kiddies. Thank you, and this is time to say bye-bye. See you soon, my dear kiddies.